Dave Porter with Vouch Video. When it comes to window installers, window contractors, a window professional, I could not be standing with a better industry pro. I'm standing with Rick from White Siding and Windows. Your company has been recognized not only in Bucks County, Montgomery County, but the surrounding area is one of the best window installers. You're competing on price and you're competing with quality windows. But you wanted to take the time to educate us on the importance of getting a good window installed.
A lot of contractors don't do what we do. We do a wide variety of different types of windows. We have that experience that we do the bows, the bays, you know, your double hungs like you see here, vinyl, wood. We've already done that because we've been in the business for so long. My guys are trained. When we put a window in, we have this special foam injection gun that we install foam around the window frame. It makes for a real nice, tight installation. You know, that in itself is a big plus. A lot of guys don't do that. We do it, you know, just to do a good job.
What I've seen with great contractors is that they actually care for the details, but the importance of that. I've had a chance to meet your customer, and they actually explained to me how not only the insulation that you've done here on the windows and siding has helped with their electric bill. So Teresa, tell me the insulation that was provided through the windows and siding and how that affected your bills.
In the summertime with the air conditioner running 24/7, the bills are normally in the $300 range and we saved nearly half. And that's huge. I'd like to use my money for other things rather than utility expenses. So I'm super happy and it just looks beautiful.
You know, it's really an investment when you install new windows or new siding, if it's done properly.
A lot of contractors feel as though they go in and they sell the job and they sell a window, okay? Nothing's ever talked about the installation. The installation is everything. Vinyl windows are very much the same throughout the entire industry, but it's the professional installation that really makes it a good job.
If you're looking for a quality window company in Bucks County, Montgomery County, someone you can trust that's going to educate you on your options, sure, and then ultimately do it the right way.
Yeah, I mean, there's no other way.
Rick, I want to thank you for sure, taking the time. I appreciate it. Mm-hmm.